BERNINA Embroidery Software 9.1. This video tutorial shows the changes in transferring files. With the update V9.1, the device selection has been reworked. This was necessary in order to add the Wi-Fi functionality of the B790 Pro. When you open the software for the first time after updating, the Wi-Fi capable machine is displayed if it is connected. Other devices need to be added first in the settings. The first icon is needed to add a Wi-Fi enabled machine manually. This usually happens automatically. The next three icons are used for direct data transfer when a machine is connected via cable to the PC. The last three icons are used for saving on a USB stick. Depending on the machine, you can choose the desired file format. Most Bernina or Bernet machines read EXP files. For the models Artista 200 or 730, you can save designs as ART file. Designs for Bernet Deco machines are saved to a special folder, which is created upon selecting this icon. Once added, the device appears in the drop-down menu. Select it and save the design as usual. Manually added devices are saved in the drop-down list until you delete them. To delete a device, click on Settings and delete it. After restarting the software, automatically added devices will disappear from the selection if they are not connected. Please note that the process has not changed for designs that you wish to send to the Wi-Fi device.
Bernina, made to create.